This has been a Delta Glimmer Studio production.